surrounded by this river, Nandini River. So everywhere you go, you will find a different view of the river. Even when you go to the dining hall, even when you go inside the temple, you find this Nandini River. It's very cooling, but at the same time, extremely hot. So as you know, Mangalore is basically very hot. Lunch over here. So the lunch is really vast. You get a lot of variety of food. So you get rasam, sambar, rice, and there's a palya, vegetable palya, and there's payasam. It's everything is very hot, sumptuous hot. You have to literally like wait for it to cool down and then eat. It's very tasty, lot flavorsome food.